Yeah, what up, y'all? This is my Triple Talk going out to Silver Pesco for Triple F June 16, 2019. What up, y'all? It's your boy Big Daddy 60 Triple F in the house once again on the scene. Dedicated to pay tribute to one of New Zealand's highly supreme and an inspirational, highly experienced world champion, disabled swimming athlete, and our nation's most highly decorated and honorable, spontaneous and phenomenal swimming athlete of all time. Yeah. This highly attributed, stunning, exceptional, flawless swimming athlete name is the fabulous, the beautiful, the gorgeous Sophie Pascoe. Born Sophie Pascoe, Francis Pascoe, 8 January 1993, age 26, Christchurch, New Zealand. Nationality, New Zealand. Sport, swimming. Classification, S10, SB9, SM10, Club QE2, Swim Club, Coach Rory Crichton. Sophie Pascoe, Francis Pascoe, MNZM. Born 8 January 1993, as a New Zealand power swimmer, she has represented New Zealand at 3 Summer Paralympics for 2008, winning a total of 9 gold medals and 6 silver medals, making her New Zealand's most successful Paralympian. She also went to the Commonwealth Games to represent New Zealand. So this is my absolutely considerated and affable tribute to New Zealand's disabled swimming world champion in the history of some of our most highly contentious female sport athletes. This song is a tribute to Sophie Gord, Sophie Pascoe, the Paralympic Swimming Queen. Sophie Pascoe, the Paralympic Swimming Queen. Peace out, y'all. Thank you. Yeah, what up, y'all? What up? What's happening? It's your boy Big Daddy 60 Jimmy Love on the scene. It's to exemplify this aristocratic song dedicated to the Paralympic world champion swimming athlete. So mean. This one's going out to Sophie Pascoe. Is a Paralympic swimming queen. Sophie Pascoe is a Paralympic swimming queen. Yeah. Let me check it out. Yo, check it out. Put it down for you. Born in Christchurch, 8 January 1993. The game is Joe Pascoe. She's so mean. So if you grew up in a lifestyle block without pretty, near Holesville on the southwestern outskirts of the city. She has one older sister, Rebecca, on 23rd September 1995. She's got the vibe. Pascoe was accidentally run over by her father on a family ride of lawnmower. Sophie thought her life was over with something and both their legs being caught under the cut of dexter spades housing in the parts of the rotating mower blades. As a result of the accident, her left leg was amputated below the knee, so discredited and painfully, while the rear of her right leg was left with severe scarring and marring. She attended Holesville Primary School, Lincoln High School, in the nearby Christchurch satellite town. So profound, Pascoe began swimming at age 7, so dumb. She is coached by Rory Crichton and trained at the QET Swim Club, which has been based at Daly Park in Burnside since the facilities of the Queen Elizabeth II Park were damaged in the 2011 Christchurch earthquake. Such a devastating and mother nature mistake. Pascoe is classified as simple freestyle backstroke and butterfly. So pity SB9 for breaststroke and SF10 for individual medley at the 2008 Summer Paralympics. Pascoe won gold and silver medal for the 100 meter breaststroke. So stoked. And 100 meter butterfly, respectively, controversially, and later on gold medal for the women's 200 meters individual medley. Sophie was on point distinctively. Pascoe then chose a gold medal for the 100 meter breaststroke, which is drew with South African Sapiro. What a way to go. At 15 years of age, Pascoe was New Zealand's youngest athlete at the Paralympics. So simplistic, and the youngest ever New Zealand to win a medal. Such an awesome achievement and accomplishment. Following the 2008 Paralympics, Pascoe was voted New Zealand's favorite Paralympian in a nationwide voting competition. Sophie's repetition, run by Mitsubishi Motors Outlander. For this, she won a Mitsubishi VRX Outlander. Pascoe was made a member of the New Zealand Order of Merit in 2009 New Year's Honours for his services to swimming. Sophie was delighted, humble and swimmingly. On February 2012, Pascoe became the inaugural winner of the Disabled Sports Person of the Year Award at the 2011 Humble Awards. Sophie felt so good Lord at the 2012 Summer Paralympics. Pascoe competed in 6 events, a time well spent, the 4 in which she won medals at the 2008 Paralympics. Sophie so fit, lost the 50 meter freestyle SM10 and 100 meter freestyle SM10 events. Sophie prayed to God, amen. She successfully defended a 200 meter individual medley, determinedly SM10 gold medal, breaking her own world record by 4 seconds. She's reckoned with a time of 2 minutes and 2.65. Sophie Pascoe is on fire. She also won gold medals in the 100 meter butterfly. It's Sophie Fly. was he better than Suez Beijing was a thing, and in the process setting a new world record with a time of 1:43. So we found overwhelmingly, and in the 100 meter freestyle is 10, setting a new Paralympic record with a time of 1:89. So we so sublime. Pesco won silver medals in the 50 meter freestyle. It's 10, 100 meter backstroke. It's 10, 100 meter backstroke to use to win a gold medal. Was so close and marks 2013 Pesco brought the world record for the 50 meter butterfly. Sophie was high at the New Zealand Super Championships in Auckland. So Beckham sitting a time of 29.21 seconds. Sophie traveled and competed in Montreal, Canada, 14th August 2013 in the 100 meter backstroke and 100 meter breaststroke. She's still so mean and competed in 200 meter individual medley SM10, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, 11 September 2016. So we're still pursuing her dream at the 2016 Summer Paralympics in Rio de Janeiro. Pesco competed in 5 events willingly and determinedly, dropping the 100 meter breaststroke SB9 so fine. She won gold medals in the 100 meter backstroke, 100 meter butterfly, and 200 meters individual medley. The Latin world record time still fine. She also won silver medals in the 50 meter freestyle and 100 meter freestyle, both behind Canada's Aurélie Vivane. Was her facade, her 50 meter freestyle medal holds the distinction in the 200 meter won by New Zealand at the Paralympic Games. Was Sophie Pesco's fame, but someone with the additions, Sophie's reputation, her success took a gold medal down to 9 and the total medal count to 15. So Cyprian overtaking 8 women's 8 gold medals and 40 total medals to become New Zealand's most successful Paralympian. Hey! Sophie Pesco is the Paralympic Super Queen. Sophie Pesco is the Paralympic Super Queen. Hey! Sophie Pesco is the Paralympic Super Queen. Sophie Pesco is the Paralympic Super Queen. Hey! Yo, yo, what up, y'all? Yeah! Thank you for watching my spontaneous and also tribute talk to a highly decorated and queen of the Olympic Paralympic swimming pool. She ain't no fool for making our tiny nation of New Zealand proud. Yeah, this one's going out to my girl Sophie Pesco. She's so mean. She's undoubtedly the Paralympic swimming queen. Give it up for Sophie Pesco. Give it up for Sophie. It's your boy Big Daddy 62 Loco for the hip hop gospel now B, baby. We still hip hop with the city. Going after Sophie Pesco. Sophie Pesco is the Paralympic swimming queen. Yeah, peace out, yeah. Way to go, Sophie. Way to go, baby.